Today we are going to talk about the circle of Willis. It is a polygonal anastomotic channel between the two internal carotid and two vertebral arteries. It is situated at the base of the brain around the optic chiasma and other structures of interpeduncular fossa. It is formed by the branches of the internal carotid artery and vertebrobasilar system. So now we are seeing the basilar artery. Now the branches of these arteries which form the circle of Willis are anterior communicating artery in front, anterolaterally two anterior cerebral arteries, laterally proximal segment of both internal carotid arteries, posterolaterally two posterior communicating arteries, and posteriorly proximal segments of both posterior cerebral arteries, which in turn are derived from bifurcating terminals of basilar artery. Function of this arterial circle is to provide principal collateral channel and to equalize the blood flow to the different parts of the brain.